feet long. Channel 6 photographer David Pavlik did a video essay of a 35-footer in town today for a preview.
This is a 35-foot Lincoln, and it's got a full queen-size bed with a jacuzzi and a trunk. It's loaded with the works. Beach in January 1990. And we're going to come in with a 45-foot Lincoln. No jacuzzis, no beds. You're going to see 15 people. And all of our cars come with little chauffeurs and tuxedos.
Have a good night. We'll see you at 11.
Good night. Thanks for coming.
Yeah!
Luxury living is just a thing for the rich and famous. Think again.
Just ahead on Eyewitness, Dreammobile that may just stop for a while in Central Florida. Stay with us.
Dreamed of living in the lap of luxury. Here's something to drool over. How about a 35-foot limousine complete with a television, VCR, and CD player? These luxurious wheels were shown off today by a Chicago company, which is hoping to open up a new limo office here in Orlando. The stretch limos offer anything you can imagine, including a bed for two and even a jacuzzi in the trunk. Famous spenders such as Mike Tyson and Bob Hope have been entertained in this beauty. And if you're interested, the price tag ranges from $80 to $100 an hour with a $5 minimum.
$5.
The only thing it doesn't seem to have is the kitchen sink.
Car's waiting outside for you right now.
Thanks.
Thanks to the hit.
Rose, this is Limo Bob with Star Limo Chicago, home of the world's longest and most exotic limousines. No matter what price you get, we'll beat any price in town. We have sedan stretches, 30, 35, 40, and 45-foot long limos. Also Mercedes, Excaliburs, Rolls Royces, and vintage cars and security. Don't forget about our yachts, jets, and helicopters. You've seen us all over Chicagoland area, featured on Wild Chicago with our midget maitre d's that serve you cocktails. So let us escort you and your superstar friends to your next concert. Hey, this is Limo Bob with Star Limo Chicago, home of the world's longest and most exotic limousines. No matter what price you get, we'll beat any price in town. We have sedans, stretches, 30, 35, 40, and 45-foot long limousines. Also Mercedes, Excaliburs, Rolls Royce, and vintage cars and security. Don't forget about our yachts, jets, and helicopters. You've seen us all over the Chicagoland area, featured on Wild Chicago with our midget maitre d's that serve you your cocktails. Please call 708-458-CARS. Once again, that's 708-458-2277.
Love is what you-
Nothing
with your own hot tub and your own set of Nitro girls. I know what to say about this. Ho ho ho. But you know what? The night is still very young, and we've got a long way to go. It isn't over yet. You hang with us. You want to go 3 hours? You want to go 3 hours? All right, we're going 3 hours.
As prom season soon approaches, you should be making the necessary arrangements to make this once-in-a-lifetime event special and memorable. One of the first things that needs to be planned is how to get there. You could just ask your mom to give you a ride, but we found a better way.
On the day I was born, the nurses all gathered round and gazed in wild wonder at the joy they found. Tell right away, I was bad as a bone.
Hi, I'm Limo Our Ferrari Testarossa Stretch Limousine. This is for two people, just for the couple that must stand out in the crowd. This car has got bar, TV, stereo, CD player, and phone. And it seats two in the back plus one in the front. That's our Ferrari Testarossa Stretch. We also have the Excalibur. If they wanted to go for two couples, you could put two couples in the Excalibur. And that's pure white with blue velour interior. And that's the a very nostalgic car that goes back to the 1920s. It's got that 20s look.
Controlled everything tonight except for the weather, and wouldn't you know, that's the only thing that did not go according to plan. Despite the Super Bowl atmosphere before the game, things went surprisingly well. There were none of the problems that many had predicted. Residents in the area are keeping their fingers crossed and say so far so good.
They came by foot, bus, L, and limo, but many of those who came by car will have to find an alternate way home.
Famous.
Here it is.
Well, if you can stretch your budget, stretch out in this limo with nine of your closest friends. This 40-foot caddy rents for only $150 an hour, which may sound like big bucks. But if you're looking for a big time, a big party, and a big surprise for your friends, you might consider this. I figured that out. That's what, about $15 a piece? But I think you're supposed to be treating, right? That's the whole idea.
We can do that. I think it has a swimming pool in the back, too, or a sauna, something like that.
Something
that wraps up our 5 o'clock report. Peter Jennings at ABC World News Tonight is up next. come on back and join us for Channel 2 News tonight at 6.
Good evening.
When we come back, a limo that goes as far as the imagination and the law will let it. All in style.
Take a look at the longest stretch limo on the street. This is the 40-foot Cadillac de Elegance. It seats 10 in comfort, or if you prefer, there's a rumble seat. And what vehicle would be complete without a TV, stereo, and automated bar? Of course, the glasses are made of crystal. Chauffeurs in tuxedos make sure your ride is smooth. The cost? A mere $150 an hour. Chicago-based owner Robert Strausser says this is the world's largest street-legal limousine. Obviously, he feels it's a bad machine, but a good investment.
With that many wheels, how could you not have a smooth ride?
That's class.
And even if it wasn't a smooth ride, the surroundings are so nice you wouldn't notice, right?
Well, you just get in the limo and you're almost there already.
And you sit. Thanks. Well, that's our 11 o'clock report this evening.
Yeah. Rise and shine with Florida Sunrise tomorrow, and have a good evening.
Sure it is.
Finally tonight, there is a little girl in South Suburban Justice who will never forget the birthday party her daddy threw for her. 6-year-old Jennifer Strausser's dad flew Mickey and Minnie Mouse from Walt Disney World in Florida to Chicago just for the party. The partygoers were all picked up in limousines, 25 in all. Mr. Strausser claims the party cost him $2 million.
What?
You have to wonder what's in store for Jennifer's 7th birthday.
I hate things before 17, you know. Man. Be might be raising a monster. You better watch it.
That's our report for this Thursday night. Thank you for being with us.
Take care for tonight, Judge.
I got 18.
Bigger than big. Forget all those little bitty sales. The main event's got the gargantuan deals you've been waiting for.
Main Street is your street.
Take an extra 20% off all Oshkosh, 30% off all Warners. Bath towels $1.99. Men's and women's fleece separates $5.99 each. Sale ends Sunday. Don't let this be the big one that got away.
Main Street is your street.
Look at this. I gotta show you a shot of this.
Big car now involved in an even bigger dispute that has landed in court. Channel 7's Teresa Gutierrez explains.
It's like a real ranch.
Josh Schneider and Maury Gann rented a $690 limousine with a jacuzzi for their junior prom last May and ended up getting a smaller limo minus jacuzzi with a tape deck and VCR that didn't even work. In addition, the limo driver from Unique Lifestyles Limousine got them to their prom at the downtown Marriott Hotel an hour and a half late.
The tape machine broke his tape. Then on the way to the prom, we got pulled over by the police for speeding, which made us another half hour late.
So that we paid a large amount of money and received, you know, minimal service. And it was not handled in a professional manner.
Bob Strausser of Unique Lifestyles Limousine claims he offered the boys $500 in gift certificates. But Schneider says all he offered was a $200 voucher and that he has made 16 calls demanding a refund.
I sent him $500 in vouchers. He said he didn't receive it. I sent him another $500 worth. They can have the money. That's all they had to do is ask.
On Tuesday, the City of Chicago cited Strausser of Unique Lifestyles Limousine in Hickory Hills with 12 city ordinance violations, including operating a limo service in the city without a Chicago livery license.
None of his vehicles have medallions to operate as liveries in the city or as cabs. And his chauffeurs do not have public passenger chauffeurs. A suburban limo can drop someone off in the city, but they can't pick someone up from the city unless it is going to the suburb in which the limousine is registered.
First off, I'm licensed out of Hickory Hills. I've always been licensed in the suburb. My chauffeurs do not need chauffeur's license in the state of Illinois if you are not a Chicago limousine company.
A court date has been set for January 9th. The city is seeking $500 for each violation, that Strausser return the money to the boys, and that he only operate in the city under limited circumstances. Teresa Gutierrez, Channel 7, Eyewitness News.
Schumberger also says that if Strausser wants to operate in the city, he must move his operation into the city, apply for a medallion under the current lottery system, or purchase a medallion from another company.
Jimmy knows Frankie. The man, ladies and gentlemen, who wrote over 1,000 songs, Jimmy said that he collaborated with him on every song, Smokey Robinson, ladies and gentlemen. Jimmy.
If you insist on a lot of legroom in an automobile, we've got a car for you. The world's longest street-legal limousine is on a visit to Delray Beach. The 40-foot-long, $175,000 Cadillac seats 10 people comfortably with a lot of room to spare. There's a TV set and a compact disc player inside. It takes two chauffeurs to drive, and it gets about 5 miles to the gallon in the city, 8 miles highway. The car belongs to a Chicago rental company, and it will stretch...